animals are you excited to see?
Fish and sea turtles and sharks.
Do you know that there are a lot of other animals in the ocean?
Ooh, like what?
Like blowfish, like whales.
What are whales?
Whales are a really, really big, like fish, but they come up from the water to get some air and they go back down. It's very, very rare for you to see one.
Whoa, I want to see a whale.
Yeah, but you're going to have to be very lucky to see one.
I really want to see a whale now. Now I'm even more excited.
Yeah, you might not see it on the cruise, but you might see other animals like dolphins.
Ooh, dolphins.
Yeah. I know a story that has a really big whale. He swallowed a person.
Whoa! Can you tell me it?
Yeah. The story is called Jonah. God had a job for the prophet Jonah. He wanted Jonah to go to a wicked city called Nineveh.
Huh?
And tell the people to stop doing bad things. Jonah did not want to go to such a scary place. He ran away from God and tried to hide on a ship that was sailing to a distant land.
Whoa, did he not know that you can't run from God and God sees everything?
Yeah, he didn't know that.
So he thought that he could run away from God on a ship?
Yeah, even though God sees him trying to run away, but he doesn't know that.
Oh.
God sent a huge storm to rock the ship. The sailors were scared. They threw cargo overboard to keep the ship from sinking. Jonah explained to the crew that the storm was his fault. He had disobeyed God and was being punished. When the ship was about to sink, Jonah figured out how to stop the storm. "Pick me up and throw me into the sea," he told the crew. The sailors did not want to throw Jonah overboard.
Yeah, of course. Who wants to be thrown overboard?
Yeah.
That's scary.
I know. The sailors did not want Jonah to be thrown overboard, but they did not want to drown either. Finally, they asked God to forgive them and toss Jonah into the angry waters. The rain and wind stopped. When Jonah splashed into the sea, then a great fish swallowed him whole.
Wow! That's the whale, right?
Yeah! Jonah spent 3 days and nights in the belly of the fish. He prayed to God and gave thanks for being alive. Jonah also promised to serve God. God told the big fish to spit out Jonah on dry land. Again, God commanded Jonah to go to Nineveh. This time, Jonah obeyed.
That's good. He finally listened.
Yeah. He figured out that he can't hide from God or from any of his decisions he does. Jonah told everyone that God would destroy the wicked city in 40 days. The people got scared. They wore rough clothing to show God how sorry they were for being bad. The king ordered everyone to pray to God. God may turn and withdraw his burning anger, the king said. Sure enough, God decided not to destroy the city. He saw that the people of Nineveh had changed and that they tried hard to be good. And that's our story. What did you learn today?
That whales are really big and cool.
Yeah. I hope you guys learned something new, just like Jack did. See you again with another story next time. Bye,
guys!